Sir Kunikazu Okumura, the great profiteering sinner of greed. Your success and global fame exists due to the tyranny you reign over your employees. Thus, we have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. From the Phantom Thieves. I must take care of this before it becomes a problem. I've received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves. I need you to send it over to the police. Don't make me repeat myself. Give it to the police. That's an order. These scoundrels have threatened me. Aren't the police supposed to side with law-abiding citizens?
I will not fail.
This matter is urgent. Take care of it at once.
I need to let everyone know about this.
Wait, he even figured out when we're gonna do it?
This is different from normal. He has some nerve delivering the calling card to the police himself.
Either he's certain his heart won't be changed, or he's colluded with the police from the beginning. As strange as it is for me to say, I could see that being the case.
Whoa, the comments are coming in hot! Look!
Take him down, Phantom Thieves! I don't care what the Phantom Thieves do as long as they show up, haha. Just do it quick, lol.
They're just saying whatever they want. At this point, all they care about is seeing those in power beg for forgiveness.
Damn it, this isn't a game!
The means and the ends have been reversed. We're starting to be seen purely as entertainment.
But we gotta do this! We can't just drop everything now!
Considering the existence of the palace, his desires are indeed distorted. In a sense, the earlier we pull the root, the better.
And given the issue concerning Haru's fiancé, we don't have another choice in the matter.
If we don't, then everything we've been doing up until now would just be for nothing.
I believe this is best, too. After hearing my father speak, I saw no remorse in him.
Ryuji and Haru were right. Honestly, everything the public is talking about does bother me a little. But Okumura may just be the one behind the mental collapses. We can't leave this be.
I feel like he's hiding something. Something big.
True. And we already sent the calling card, after all.
Let's do this like we always do. And steal his palace's treasure!
Treasure! What?
Emergency launch sequence will soon be activated. Certain areas may be shut off or destroyed. I repeat, emergency launch sequence will soon be activated. All personnel is advised to evacuate immediately to a safe area of the facility.
You can all stand and watch in despair as you look down across this space. Your destruction is imminent.
There's no time. We need to hurry.
Over here!
Reveal your true form.
You know, the guns won't help. The playing field is even.
Persona!
It's linked to electricity.
Feel it! Ravage them!
Two enemies floored. Not bad, Joker. Stay alert. Curse attack.
Persona! There!
Skills are ineffective. Stay focused.
Take this!
No hold bars, our queen! Don't move now!
You're in disarray!
Beat him up!
Fist of justice!
Okay.
That's all it takes for...
Something else.
Leland! There!
Looking good! Joker beat two enemies!
Hey, I can take the shot!
Amazing, Panther! Don't move now!
Let's go!
Careful.
I go for a shattering.
We don't have time for this.
I can't pull my persona.
How this?
My Joker, are you alright? Persona's burning!
Persona!
The opponent is strong. Strong.
Let's go.
Won't hurt it.
There! Persona! Ravage them!
Joker took one out!
Persona! Shikyo!
Alright!
You!
Persona! Behold!
That was strong!
Ooh, awesome!
I can't use my persona!
Wipe you out! My whiskers are burning! Zoro!
Stand still.
They're done for.
crush it. Succubus! There!
I'm glad we won. Oh, that's a relief. Let's stay out of combat.
Okay.
Looks like we caught up to you, Mr. CEO.
I'm sorry. I've had a change of heart. I'll prove it.
Father.
Haru, you were always so agreeable. Whether it was in school or after, you only ever did as I said. You've become so admirable.
What's gotten into him?
Ah, yes. Do you remember, Haru? You cried your eyes out when my work kept me from attending your first sports day. It was then that you stopped talking back to me. Honestly, you had me worried. Still, you stood up against me and became an independent young woman. Nothing could make a father happier than seeing that.
You still remember something that happened so long ago? Back then, you poured your heart into making delicious food. You wanted to bring joy to others. Why did you change?
Forgive me, Haru, but I would never last if my treasure was stolen. Please, don't do it. I'm begging you.
Father, let's end it here.
Ah, Haru. You foolish girl.
What?
Overcome failure at any cost, even if it means betraying others. That is our family motto. The cold reality of kicking people down is part of business. Virtues and sentiments are for losers. What happiness can be found in acting with justice but losing the battle?
What happiness can be found through profit, gained by crushing the hearts of others?
Better that than failure. I'd much rather destroy others than wallow in the misery of debt. Regardless, I shall soon set sail into the political realm. To the upper echelons of the world, to Utopia, my name shall be etched in the annals of history. Make your decision, Haru. If you cast them away, I'll let you join me on this ship. Stay and you will be incinerated along with this entire base. Now then, what is your choice? You fool.
Noir!
What about you there? Don't you want to get out of here alive? Want to board my ship? You're fighting against the others, are you not?
So you were spying on us.
You'll gain nothing by staying with them. That's what you believe, isn't it? You are absolutely right. Sell them out. Cut them off for your own personal gain. I'll even give you the switch once we take off. So, do we have a deal? I'll give you 10 seconds. Time is money, after all.
Don't take me for such a fool. Everything's gains and losses for you, isn't it? I pity you, Mr. CEO. You lived with Haru for 17 years and you still haven't realized? In this world, there are tons of things that money and fame can't buy. What point would there be in only saving myself? Nobody could replace these guys, period. You know what that means? Your offer was a no-go from the start!
What?
Whoa, it hit! Way to go, me! Wowza, you're so cool, Mona!
You stole the show, man!
Father...
So much for the negotiation. You rebels. There is time before launch. I will crush you all!
Very well, then.
Bring it!
You little! You won't get out alive! This is the power of Okura Foods!
It's time you surrender, Father!
Give up? Try saying that after you've taken down my company's elite soldiers.
No! There are more?
Go, my employees! Be the foundation upon which my victory is built!
His employees are shielding us. Let's break through and punch him right in the face! The countdown's starting again.
Go ahead.
Take him down before it finishes! Not yet!
Come, workers!
Even more?
Every problem can be solved with more manpower. That is the strength of my company!
Happiness based on the sacrifices of others isn't true happiness!
The enemy is strong! Let's aim our twin weakness!
Time to work!
Good job! Two enemies doubled! Take my
Persona! Lilith! Ravage her!
It seems ordinary workers are not fit for the job.
Executive Director, come to me! Time to work! Now then, fulfill your duty as my right-hand man. For the eternal prosperity of Okumura Foods!
Persona! Feel my blade!
You have me!
Come! Allow me!
Time! Check it out!
My company rests upon how hard you work.
For the eternal prosperity of our party.
Here goes.
Damn it.
Persona! Okay. Persona! This should help.
Let's go. Check it out. There.
Joker, that...
What? Even him? Someone! Is there anyone here? Why isn't anyone coming?
Father, you've been forsaken even by your own employees. Let's end this, Joker.
Come! All right.
Step forward.
In the end, I am just one more in a lineage of failures. I will contact your fiancé and rescind the marriage offer. This may be the end for Okumura Foods. Forgive me, Haru.
Father!
You were behind all the breakdowns and mental shutdowns, weren't you?
I admit I spent large sums of money to help my company grow and to crush business competitors.
Answer me, damn it! Did you do it or not?
Not personally. I had a contract. All I did was make the requests to have them eliminated.
Requests? Then there really is a mysterious criminal in people's palaces after all.
So it's true. What kind of contract did you form? And with whom?
Come on, stop crying and tell us!
Warning.
Damn it, why now? Mr. CEO, can't you stop that thing? Oh well. We can't just throw our lives away like this. Look, up there! We've taken your treasure. Huh? There's one more thing you need to tell us. Have you seen this criminal's face before?
We don't got time to get that out of him!
We'll just have to inquire about it back in the real world.
Panther! Shouldn't we bring Father with us? Don't worry, he'll be fine. We'll end up dead if we're not out of here soon, though.
Only you can follow through on your own responsibilities. That is what you've taught me, Father.
Will we make it?
Probably not. Actually, I think it's impossible!
We're counting on you, Mona!
Still pounding. We did a great job in there.
You know, Morgana, you seemed almost normal when you took the treasure.
Oh? The truth behind the mental shutdowns remains unsolved, though. Okumura wasn't the culprit. Still, he did mention requesting people to be eliminated. He has to know who's responsible. Mom.
Is this...
His treasure was a plastic model kit?
What's the matter?
I remember Father telling me something before he changed. He said there was a model kit he really wanted back when he was a child. But no matter how much he begged my grandfather, he never got it.
Your family could get like 1,000 of those kits though.
Okumura Foods has been around for generations. But it was a small company until my father took over. My grandfather was a good man, but not the best businessman. He'd even lend money with no collateral. It seems the debt collectors were a frequent presence when my father was young.
That must be why. Why Okumura was so willing to pursue his own happiness at the expense of others.
Whoa! This thing's insane!
It is a staggering price. I've heard this can happen to collector's items, but still...
People are gonna pay that much for a plastic toy?!
By the way, when exactly is the change of heart supposed to happen?
Soon. That's all we know.
We'll just have to wait and see what happens until then. Once he has his change of heart, we'll surely be able to find out who's behind the mental shutdowns.
Yes. Exactly as you planned, sir. Everything. From the Phantom Thieves targeting Okumura, to them changing his heart. We've lost a convenient source of income, but I'd rather not risk his connection coming to light. Okumura was not fit for the political world to begin with. He should have just behaved himself. Of course, without fail, sir. I've requested that he handle the matter. Arrangements have been made. A sudden mental shutdown will occur at just the right time. We'll dispose of our disappointing connection and the Phantom Thieves at once. Two birds with one stone.